These Canari are dead, but there's not a mark on them.
Look at their eyes. They died in fear.
Welcome. Welcome. Listen to the last words of those who lived past the fall. How could the dread wolf cast a veil between the world that wakes and the world that dreams? The Evanuris will send people. They will save us. When have you last heard from the gods? When the veil came down, they went silent. What is this veil? What has Fenherel done?
Are these records saying Fenherel created the veil between our world and the Fade? If it's true, that means the Fade and the waking world were once one in the same. This looks like technical notes. What did the Canari come here to learn?
I recognize some formulas. The Canari are trying to prove theoretical magic of some kind.
Are heading toward that upside-down Illuvian.
Can we trust this magic? Inquisitor, we must look at your hand.
The pain stopped.
It keeps coming back.
Dead Canari, with terrified expressions.
Welcome, and listen to the last words of those who walked this place. If we get out of here, I will end Fen'Harel. After he held back the sky to imprison the gods, the Dread Wolf disappeared. Lies. We must tear down the veil, the cities, the pathways. Without magic, they're crumbling. You're wasting your time. Fen'Harel's veil has turned our empire to ruins.
So the ancient elven empire collapsed because the veil weakened magic.
If what we're hearing is true, this would have been a disaster beyond measure.
Do you realize what this means? What this place is? The actual history of the elves could change everything.
I never wrote this. You think we could take a couple of these books back with us?
Unfortunately, I don't believe any of these are physical objects. They're ideas. You just see them as books.
I've never read an Elven novel. I wonder what kind of stories they told.
That should be enough stairs. Let's see if we can reach the inverted alluvion now.
Look at this place. Now that we have so many samples, how hard would it be to build alluvions of our own?
Oh, I knew this one apostate in Kirkwall. You would have gotten along with like a house on fire.
After these past few years, it would just be good to create something magical that is also helpful for a change.
Is that wise?
If I get around to it, I'll send you an alluvion, Cassandra. Striking women can never be flattered by too many reflections.
If you get around to it, shall I be forced to accept?
If they're gonna stuff me into politics, I've gotta have some fun on the side.
fear demons.
Not good.
Siran Viramalas, Chibera Melava. Ilas Denard.
Survivor of the Breach. Herald of Change. Hero of the South.
The Vidasala, I presume.
After fulfilling your purpose at the Breach, it is astonishing to hear you still walked free among your people. Your duty is done, Inquisitor. It is time to end your magic.
It's not too late to put our weapons down and talk.
There's no need to pretend that you're blind to what you've begun. I am no stranger to catastrophe, but this chaos in the South defies comprehension. The Kuhn left your people to curb your own magic. You've amply proven we should have stepped in long ago.
Corypheus had a one-of-a-kind artifact. The Veil is safe.
Do you believe closing the Breach solved everything? That its consequences stop there? The day we saw the Breach, the Kuhn decided its action. We would remove your leaders and spare those who toil. This agent of Fenharel has disrupted everything. Lives that were to be spared, lost for him.
Who is this agent? Why would you think they work for the Inquisition?
Kill the Inquisitor, then follow me to the Dargarad. Survivor of the Breach. Herald of Change. Hero of... Your duty is done, Inquisitor. It is time to end your magic.
The anchor repairs tears in the Veil. I would think you'd approve of that.
Is that all it does? Tell me, why hold your hand as if it's begun to pain you? I am no stranger to catastrophe, but this chaos in the South defies comprehension. The Kuhn left your people to curb your own magic. You've amply proven we should have stepped in long ago.
Then enlighten me about the Kuhn's plans for us.
Do you believe closing the Breach solved everything?
Dead!
No wonder the Qunari translated notes into our language. It was for their non-Qunari spies.
Demons, dragons, and even darkspawn. Now Qunari. I wonder if we will ever run out of things to fight.
I'm just pleased it isn't Venatori. For once, Tevinta isn't the problem. These are Vidasala's papers. She brought mages here to research strengthening the veil. It explains why the Qunari thought it was worth camping here.
Visitors, patrons, welcome. The halls are open.
Can you tell me where a Qunari called the Vidasala went?
Yes, we heard much, although she fooled herself into thinking we could not hear. Take a keystone to the Davarad. I will join you there soon and take stock of our remaining Gatlock powder.
I found a keystone with one of the Qunari.
Yes, and you need words for their key. Maras Nira. It glows. It will open the way to the Davarad. May you find what you seek. In coming here, you strengthen the paths. I can now raise one, if you wish to go.
You've been very helpful.
Gilda Thalen. was what the Elven called me. One who guides seekers of knowledge true. I was connection. One city could read the records of another, one Elven feel the memories of another. When the veil fell upon us, I marked the end of all they knew.
We've got to find this Darvarad and corner Vidasala there.
Visitors, patrons, welcome. The halls are open.
What are you?
I am study. I am a learning thirst. Come, know what has not been lost. New words, new stories. The Kunari would not approach, but we learned their words as well. If you wish to exchange knowledge, they congregate by the lower gate.
What did the old elves use this place for?
This is the Virdithara, the living knowledge of the Emtha libraries of every city, the wisdom of every court, a connect.
What put this place into?
The Virdithara was made with world and fade. When they sundered, so did we. Paths broke, knowledge fragmented, many were trapped. I preserve their last words.
What were these old elves' last words?
What happened? Where are the paths? Where are the paths? God save me. The floor is gone. Do not let me fall. Do not let me... on this spot, that is all.
There must be thousands of years...
I will try to recall, honored patron, but there are gag greetings. Lanethera, I cannot... Apologies. I knew all once. We knew. With the break, only fragments or knowledge new since the fall.
I'm looking for a Kunari called Vidasala. Do you know what she wants here?
Vidasala, yes. She uses scholars and mages for study. They fear this place, but they seek to know the Vale.
What does Vidasala want to know about the Vale?
I regret I do not have more information. I am sundered from myself. If you discover another one of me nearer the Kunari, I may know more. Kindly give it my greetings. I have not thought with myself for some time.
We'll be going now.
Know this. An unknown person, not of the Kunari, recently woke the librarians.
An unknown person?
The librarians facility...
Your agents confirm there are Gatlock battles in Denerin's palace?
Yes, and in Valroyo and across the Free Marches. The Winter Palace is not the only target.
The Kunari are one order from destroying every noble house in the known world.
There is a bright side. Warning the ambassadors will remind them of the Inquisition's value.
Not when the Inquisition is responsible for that threat.
I take it you have new information.
The elven servant handling the barrels has disappeared. Notes in his quarters suggest he was a Kunari spy.
But the servant was Orlesian. That implicates Orle, not us.
But the barrels arrived at the Winter Palace on the Inquisition's supply manifest.
How are we supposed to fight a war when we can't even trust our own people?
Do you know who got the barrels onto the Inquisition manifest?
Yes, several of the Inquisition's elven workers have gone missing. I had their backgrounds checked. They joined the Inquisition after fleeing the chaos in Kirkwall.
I remember when Kirkwall was at its worst. Many of the city's elves converted to the Kuhn, trying to find a better life.
And the Kunari turned them into spies.
A few years ago, we railed at the Templars for becoming corrupt. We did the same to the Grey Wardens. Look at us now.
I fought to protect the Inquisition in this exalted council. And for what? So we could deceive and threaten those we claimed to protect?
Once we locate the spies...
This isn't about the spies! You hid the Kunari body. You've all but seized control of the Winter Palace.
We did what was right. Not what was politically convenient.
Do you know what this has cost us with our...
It's fine. It's under control for now. But we don't have a lot of time. I need to get to the Darvarad.
Thank you, Inquisitor.
Would you like us to inform the Exalted Council of the danger?
Yes. If we fail, the Exalted Council needs to know what happened.
I will inform them personally.
Leliana, I can...
No, your job is hard enough already. This is my responsibility.
I'll have guards ready at the Illuvian, in case the Qunari attack the palace.
Make a watch over you.